0-2. Barney stays on, and another nice play by Robertson. Darwin Barney stumbled coming out of the box and up the line, and he ended up sprawled out in foul territory. This looks like a base hit, but Robertson stays with it. Makes a nice catch, and Barney ends up flat on the ground outside the foul line.
Let's see what happened. That thing almost went out there and hit the turf monster.
Yeah, he just stubbed his toe as he was looking at the line drive.